Welcome back to Atelier Sophie, the Alchemist of the Mysterious Book. We're getting a lot of things done in these last couple episodes. There's a lot of stuff going on. So let's just get right back into it and see what else we can progress with. Okay, I have to synthesize that spirit needle, have doll clothes made, bring Elmic clay. Alright, so I'm gonna do the synthesized needle and, oh wait, do I have the clay already? Or do I gotta make it?
Okay, what should I make?
Yeah, I gotta make it.
What material should I use?
Let me just make it, just in case.
Which cauldron is that? Okay then, let's start! Yeah, this is good! This is great! I think something good will happen. I think something good will happen. This is great! Is this really okay? Okay, it's time to finish! What traits should I add?
We're gonna do HP and...
How's this? Yeah! This is all done!
Oh yeah.
What kind of stuff should I make?
The needle.
Which material should I choose? Will this go well now?
Sure.
Which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. It's going great! I feel like something great will happen. Oh, this reaction is interesting. Will this go well? Yeah, I should finish it quick. It's done! What traits should I transfer? Is this really- Oh, right! It's done! Level up!
Alright.
Recall, Julio said that the soul device absolutely requires the spirit needle. This is the key to getting Cloth's soul out of the book and into the doll. I should think it over. I did it like that. Then this would happen, so... No, that wouldn't work. It's no good. No matter how I think about it, this one thing isn't enough. The idea itself isn't wrong, but I feel like I need several of these spirit needles. But I can't get any more soul stones to make more spirit needles. And I can't think of any other way. What should I do? I feel like there are no options. I'd make progress if there was a way of getting more of these, but there's no convenient way to... Wait. Get more? Of an item? Oh, that's right! I could go ask Cory about it!
Compass of Hades? What on earth is that? Still can't do no, not that. Still can't do that one. That one is, yeah, 70. I'm close to that one. That one is stupid flickering light. Yeah, let's go ahead and make that.
What to make?
Enough materials. Oh, I need 4 spirit needles. Okay, yeah. Alright, so let's go talk to Corey and Fritz. Monica, do you have anything for me?
Ah, Sophie. Did you finish the item I requested?
Yes, I made it just fine.
I see. As I'd expect of you.
This is for Plakta. I worked really hard on it. Here it is. What do you think?
I can't complain about the quality or quantity. If I have this much, I'll be able to create a superb doll.
Yay! That's great!
Just leave the rest to me. Now, how should I start?
That's a little creepy.
Okay, Fritz, I'll leave it to you. Oh, I hope it's a really cute doll.
Yeah, of course. I'll create something beyond your expectations. I'll bring it over to the Atelier once it's done. Just relax and wait until then.
Okay, I look forward to seeing
it. So now
it.
I'm waiting on the doll and the clothes. Okay, got that. Got to talk to Corey. I think before I go back to the Atelier to wait for everything, I'm gonna go out and just scavenge and level up a little bit. Go to a new area. Because I think once I kind of go back to the Atelier, a lot of people are going to be done with their items. So unless something happens after I talk to Corey, I will just, what are some of these rumors? Request some rumors. Oh, I can turn that in. That's good. Okay, I gotta get some birds. Oh, the Adele Claw. She's gonna broaden her store, basically. Ancient knowledge, let's see what that is. Increases item power, reduces wait time, okay, cool.
Corey! Oh, Sophie, have you come to replenish your supplies? No, I came here to ask you something today. I'd actually like you to make more of these. It's necessary. necessary to turn Plakta into a doll.
Plakta into a doll? I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Oh, right. I hadn't told you about it. You see?
I see. I understand now. You need to duplicate that item for Plakta?
Yeah, that's right. Can you do it? Would you be okay?
Yes, it's okay. It seems you're very eager to do this. I can work a little.
Thank you, Cory. Oh, but I don't know about the money. You're going to work, so it wouldn't be free.
Money? Oh, for the duplication. That's fine. I can work for free once in a while.
No way, I couldn't let you do that.
Okay, I understand. In that case... I'm so thirsty. I really, really want some milk.
Huh? What's wrong all of a sudden, Cory?
I told you what's wrong. I'm very thirsty, and I really, really want to drink some milk.
That's
if only there was a kind person who would bring me milk in my moment of need. I'd waive any charges for work.
Oh, I get it. Okay, I'll go get you some milk.
Thank you very much.
I've got some.
I have...
As long as none of that, withdrawal is okay.
Please.
Let me just go get some regular milk from her.
Arch.
What do you...
What's the difference? Kirchenbill's special. Kirchenbill's special. That's the... Oh, okay. It's the grade.
Is this thing? Come on.
Fine.
Cory, I brought the milk.
It's true, Sophie. You're such a kind and caring person. You've done so much for me. Please let me thank you by working for you.
You don't have to act anymore, Cory.
You knew?
Yes. You asked me to get you some milk so I didn't have to worry about you working for free.
Well, I actually really did want to drink some milk.
Huh? Really? It was all true?
Anyway, moving on. I'll do the work you asked for now.
Cory.
It's just that I'll need a little time. It seems to be a pretty complicated item. If I rush it, I could...
Oh, right. The toll.
Yes. I'm very sorry. But I think it'll take about a week. Is that still okay?
Yeah, of course. I'm just thankful that you'll do it. There's no rush. Take your time and don't push yourself.
I understand. I'll take my time, but try to finish it as quickly as I can.
Okay, thanks!
Okay, so now I'm just waiting on everything, which is fine.
Good morning! What armor do you want to make?
Interesting.
Which one do you... Come back.
Okay.
Well, which rec... Thank you very...
this water. I'll see. All right, let's go to an area that we haven't been to yet.
Where can we go next?
Husk Forest? Scar of the Land? I think we've been there.
Ha ha!
Yeah, let's go to Scar of the Land.
What's going on?
I don't like the feel of this.
Oh good, I need to kill you guys. 13, ooh, 6.
Skills further.
Aimed snipe. Alright. She went down, so she's gonna be replaced with him. Okay, new area. Two green ones.
Come on.
got me.
So when can I actually run?
It's finally getting interesting.
I let my guard down.
Really? Can't run, huh?
Rusty.
Okay, so that place is a no-go. Yet.
I did.
Try it again. Yeah, let's try this again.
All right, where to?
Let's go over here. Green Ruins, Puzzling Path. What's over here with this? Verdant Hill. Have we gone everywhere else then? Open Ruins. Yeah, except for that area. There's this one, Green Ruins, Puzzling Path, and Temple Garden. Alright, so let's go there. Alrighty, new area.
Guard down.
Alright, we'll get through the red ones we should be able to do. I'm looking at all four. Alright, let's see.
Wide open!
Ha!
Yeah!
There.
That was hardly even target practice.
What do we got here? 8, 16, another 16. God damn it.
Play along.
This is a chance.
Fire. I'll press the attack. Do you dodge this? Got it. Is everyone uninjured? We are victorious.
Cool. I feel stronger.
The path ahead is still long.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Seriously. What are we looking at? 12, 16, 8, and 8. Alright, so this shouldn't be so bad. Revive from KO. Has after effect. Restore HP after turn. Restore HP every turn. Okay, so she can use it, so she's gotta revive. Seriously.
There. I'll be your opponent. Come.
There.
Leave it to me.
Well, she's down.
Uninjured.
No,
we are victorious.
Okay, so I can switch Monica out. Do I have another strong one? I've got Leon, yeah, okay. One of these has to be healed, though. Can you heal for it? And I'll change Monica out for Frit. Okay, and Leon has to be changed out for her. Okay, so right now Monica is down. Carol is down, and everybody else is okay. Ugh, crap.
Powerful enemy! Stay alert!
Thank you.
play along.
I'll enchant you. I'll use an item on the enemy. Sure.
Yeah.
This is a chance.
Damn it, they're all still there.
Uninjured. We are victorious.
Think I'm gonna have to go back.
Fuck. What's our destination?
Okay, well, that was Fungal Garden. Wasn't fun at all.
So I brought them over. Here you go.
Wow.
Uh-huh.
This is...
What do you think? I emphasized ease of mobility, but I also made it feminine.
Aeon, these clothes are amazing.
Yes, I didn't even imagine that it would be to this degree of perfection. Sounds like you like it. That's good.
Yeah, I really like it. Right, Plata?
Yes, they're... quite to my liking. That's good. Anyway, I should get going. I want to see you wearing those clothes real soon, got it? Promise me.
Yes, we promise. Thank you so much.
See you later.
Leon really is amazing. She was able to make such lovely clothes.
Yes, she possesses quite a level of skill. She's obviously not ordinary, even from my point of view.
Yeah. Anyway, this is another step forward in Operation Humanize Plakta. Fritz?
It's complete. It's finally complete.
It's like a Frankenstein.
What's complete?
Plakta's body.
My body?
Yes. It's my greatest work. A somewhat innocent, yet cool and dignified face. The body of a young woman, complete with beautiful curves and features. And of course, it's both strong and durable. This is it. This really is it. This is my greatest masterpiece.
I see. But this doll really is cute.
Yes. I believe this will suffice as the vessel for Plakta's soul.
Yeah! Thank you so much, Fritz!
No problem. I'll be going now.
It looks like Fritz worked really hard to make your body, Plakta.
It seems so. I can feel an unbelievable amount of detail and dedication in this doll.
What does it look like?
Yeah, we'll need to thank Fritz properly later.
I did my best.
Why would I not answer the door?